We're back. You find me here, looking at a rather terrifying, thuggish splicer. Oh God, these things are horrible. I don't like them. I'm not enjoying this whatsoever. What the fuck was that? Hello? Hello? Actually, I'll get... I'm gonna go down here and see... Well, this looks fun. Oh god, this is... I'm gonna try and get what these people had. Oh, she's in there. How's she in there? I got some bullets. Oh god. Oh god. Oh god. I don't like that music. Leatherhead splicer? What the fuck? Is her head made of leather or something? I don't like all these noises. Pick up first aid kit. That's useful. What the? Is that just me? Yeah. Yeah. What? How did I manage that? I just landed over there. Oh well. Yay, physics! Ooh, money. Money, 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 money. Ooh, and some bullets. What? I hear noises that I don't want to hear. What's in there? Oh, I don't like the sound of laughter in this game. Ooh, dollars. I'm not gonna drink that, so... God, I don't want to go out there. Oops. How do they not know I'm in here? I'm making quite a lot of noise. That's useful to know. Thank you, good sir. What? That's a lead head splicer. Thuggish splice. Oh god, what have they done to your face, love? They're really horrible looking characters. Ooh, dollars. Ooh, New Year's Eve alone. I didn't mean to drink that.
Another New Year's, another night alone.
Aww.
I'm out and you're stuck in Festus, working. Imagine my surprise. But I guess I'll have another drink. Here's a toast to Diane McClintock, silliest girl in Rapture. Silly enough to fall in love with Andrew Ryan.
Aww. Silly. What? That's like, I think that's when this thing fell in.
What happened? I'm bleeding. Oh god. What's happening?
Oh no. Oh, I wish I could hug the poor lady. Right, why can't I pick this up? No, okay, right, select. What's this? First aid kit. Instantly restores some of your health when used, filling up all or some of your red health bar depending on how badly you've been hurt. Number of first aid kits you have remaining is displayed. Ah, press the circle button to use a first aid kit at any time. Okay, that's always good to do. An Eve hypo, how do I do? Press the square button while in plasmid mode to use an Eve hypo. Okay, right, I didn't know how to do that, so that's helpful. So if I go, yeah, use up health, and so that's it. Okay, now I can carry 9 at a time. That'd better have been. Oh god, I'm just terrified of all. What? Oh no, that was a water droplet effect on my face, and I thought there was a thing moving over there, but there isn't. Oh God, what's that? Oh, cigarettes. Nom nom nom. No, I don't want to smoke cigarettes. Because it's only good for one thing. Oh, God. This does not bode well. Oh. Dear. Need another one of those. Shove that down me gob. Right, let's have a look round.
Oh, I think we have to go back up here to that.
Oh, shit. No. Oh, don't sing Amazing Grace creepily. Oh, God. God. Where is she? Where the hell is she? Where the fuck? Oh God. Don't jump, you stupid man.
The hour I first believed.
Thank you for stopping horrible singing. Well, it's not horrible, it's just a little bit creepy. Oh God, I don't like them spawning in people like that.
Kitty mask, hello. Meow.
Ooh, scary owl mask. Hoot hoot. Hoot hoot. I kind of like how you kind of like do a doopy 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 doop crab movement. Right, first aid kit. Can't use that. Dollars. Anything in it? No, I can't look in that bag. Very similar bag to the one there. Nice people had in the other. Oh god, I don't like this. Doopie doopie. I seriously love this. I'll get fed up of it. Eventually, it's telling me to stand up because even the game's sick of it. Whoop. Oh god, okay. Let's do this. Okay, let's do this. Okay. Oh god. No, I can hear strings coming in. That's not a good sign.
Careful now. Would you kindly lower that weapon for a minute?
Oh God. She just stabbed that guy. Why is she stabbing that guy?
You think that's a child down there? Don't be fooled. She's a little sister now.
What?
Somebody went and turned a sweet baby girl into a monster.
Whatever
you thought about right and wrong on the surface, well, that don't count for much down in Rapture. Those little sisters, they carry Adam, the genetic material that keeps the wheels of Rapture turning. Everybody wants it. Everybody needs it.
Oh dear. So I'm guessing I have to get Adam off of these little scary mofos. Oh. What? I thought that was a person. It's a chain. I thought it was a person standing over there. I'm so blooming paranoid right now. Gonna go up here and see if there's anything I can see. Oh god. Just stabbing that guy over and it. No, that's just lights. That's not scary. Right. Oh, is this like the first time? Oh god. I literally can't crouch. Okay, that's just great. Oh god. What's going on? Oh god. Oh my god. Run, man! Oh! Blimey! Oh god, don't see me.
That's the big daddy. She got it on him. He keeps her safe.
Oh god, go away. Don't come near me. Are you gonna come through there? Please don't come through there. Go away. That's what you get. Ugh, their faces are so horrible. Ooh, pistol. Well, he's definitely said goodbye. Right, let's do this. Oh, press start to save your game. Ah, that's always good to know. Okay, well, I have saved my game. And who's the guy that she was stabbing? Is there anything in there? Oh, he's actually got something useful on him. Anything around here? Okay, right. Gonna leave it at that, I think, for this episode. Thank you for coming to the Footlight Theatre, which we will go to for the next one. But yeah, anyway. Ah, oh, dude. Please don't get up. Last thing I need is zombies in this game as well. Anyway, I shall see you in the next video. And yeah, let's do this. I'm so scared.